Hey, this is Suman here and I welcome you all to my channel Food vs. Sharma. And today's video will make your mornings great. Yes, I will tell you how we can make a perfect morning tea. I have taken here 1.5 cup of water. However, if you like the creamy tea, then you can reduce the quantity of water. Flavor the water with some crushed ginger and then bring the water to boil. I will give it a mix here. And then we'll add 2 tablespoons of sugar. You can always change the quantity of sugar, that totally depends on the sweetness you like in tea. Here we will add 2 teaspoons of tea leaves. Finally, we will add 2 cups of milk. Always take a bigger container to make the tea as it may overflow. Boil over medium flame for 4 to 5 minutes. Turn off the gas once bubble starts to rise in. Now simply strain the tea in cups. And your morning tea is ready to be served now. Serve it hot. Guys, if you enjoyed this video, then give this video a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe my channel for more cool recipes. Until next video, goodbye.